Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, the second Wednesday of Moses. Gospel reading is from Luke chapter 11, verses 37 to 42. Verse 42. But woe to you, Pharisees, for you teeth mint and rue and herbs of all kinds, and neglect justice and the love of God. A Pharisee invited Jesus for a meal. Jesus went and took the seat. The Pharisee noted that Jesus did not wash his hands. The Pharisees were very particular about the ritual washing of hands before meal and during the meal when the course of food is changed. Jesus publicly criticized the Pharisees, although his host that day was a Pharisee. Jesus was very kind and compassionate on tax collectors, publicans, prostitutes, and sinners, whom all considered as sinners, and they accepted themselves as sinners. Pharisees and the teachers of the law considered themselves noble, upright, and law-abiding, and tried their best to appear to be so, but were arrogant, boastful, pompous, greedy, and seeking honor and glory. Jesus was very severe in his criticism of the religious leadership, the cost of which ultimately he paid by his life. Matthew chapter 23 gives in detail Jesus' pronouncement against the scribes and the Pharisees. Woe to you, scribes and Pharisees, because you hypocrites, one, do not go to heaven and do not allow others to go there. Two, you suffer any trouble to convert a person. After converting, you leave the person to be worse. Three, you are blind guides leading people away from truth. Four, you give tithes of herbs but conveniently violate justice, charity, and faith. 5. You clean the outside of your cups and vessels, but inside you is full of greed, self-indulgence, pride, and desires. 6. You are like whitewashed tombs, rotten inside. 7. You are the builders of monuments of prophets, after killing them yourselves. No one appreciates criticism. Severe criticism is shunned or suppressed by those who hold authority. Let us remember that there is no one without any authority or power. We all hold positions of authority. Words of criticism are words of blessing if they fall on listening and discerning ears. Jesus, Divine Master, give us a listening and discerning attitude so that we may profit out of every word of correction and criticism we receive. Amen.